Look at this viewfinder. It moves in the wind. No, that's what the milkweed does after it dries. Nuts.